Good afternoon, manipulators of dead trees. Hey guys, my name's Phil. Welcome to another fun episode, I guess, of Cool Tool Tuesdays. You know what I'm going to talk about. You clicked the link, you saw the thumbnail, you saw the picture of me probably going and holding the tool out. But I want to tell you why you actually need a vernier, a caliper, whatever you want to call it, wherever you live. A vernier, or, you know, sliding ruler scale thingy with the clippy bits so you can see what's going on, is a tool that you would need when you need hyper accurate measurements, right? Like just the most accurate thing possible. That's what this is designed for. And a digital one is much more common now in that it tells you exactly the number. You don't have to kind of guess with the old fashioned scale. So if you ever need to know exactly the width or outer diameter of something or the inner diameter of a circle or something, you know, you can use this to tell you exactly what you need to know. So you start off with it zeroed, right? By pushing the little yellow button, and then you can get exactly the width that you're after. This piece in particular, ooh, sneaky. We're gonna have to talk to this plywood company. This is not 18 mil plywood. This is 17.8 millimeter plywood. Oh, that's just cheating. And then you can lock off the measurement there. But if you needed to send that information to someone, you know, in the States or whatever, there is a handy conversion button here, right? And this one not just tells you the measurement in decimals of an inch, it actually has the fractions written in, right? So this board is, in case you're wondering, 45/64ths of an inch thick. Myself personally, I make segmented drum shells, which means each individual ring in my shell, in my drum shells, is made up of several smaller pieces. And the more pieces I get, the more stable the shell is, but the more hyper accurate it needs to be, right? My individual segment length, the long side, needs to be exactly right. What I end up doing is setting up the vernier to exactly the right size, you know, and I can use this micro adjust wheel to get the number exactly perfect and then lock it off. And then I can test my pieces by just sticking them in there. And if they fit exactly right, then they are exactly right. I actually do a bunch of repairs and modifications as well. So sometimes I need to know exactly how big a hole is that's in a shell. If I've, say, cut the drum shell down, like I've cut 2 inches off the end of a bass drum, for instance, I need to know how big the original holes were so that I can, when I relocate the hardware, they'll fit on the back onto the shell. When I measure that hole, right, I lock it off, I can know exactly how big that is. And then I can use the translate button, so to speak, the conversion button, to find a drill bit that is exactly the right size. Eye gauging with their vernier, they have an attachment that you can buy separately that you can screw onto the end of your unit. It works as a depth gauge this way across the table. So it's a very, very specific and fine depth gauge. It's not very deep, but it's just slick. I saw that and I was like, oh, I'm in. And that's why I bought this one. There is a video on this channel by renowned luthier and guitar maker, Gary Rizzolo, that goes into much more detail with this tool. That link can be found up here. So there you have it, the eye gauging vernier caliper and depth gauge attachment, available here at Timbercon. Come down and get one. It's amazing. It's very good. If you need a vernier, this is the best one you should buy. Trust me, I have one. I use it all the time. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, and tell your friends and tell everybody you know who does woodworking stuff that we're here and this is what we do. For more information, go to timbercon.com.au and or click the links down below in the doobly-doo and shall I subscribe, etc., etc. I'm Phil. I'll see you next time.